Hello beautiful people, my name is Blaise Kumbuzi and today I brought you this amazing video. This video, it's a brand new house for sale. This house has a 5-bedroom, 3-bathroom, 1 sitting room, dining room and kitchen, and outside kitchen, outside houses for housemaid or housekeeper. And also, if you want to buy this house, the price is 100,000 USD, which is like a 100 million Rwandan francs. And also, this house is 7 minutes to Kigali International Airport, and also 3 minutes to KFC, and also 10 minutes to City Center. Talk to us to our email, blazerkumbus250@gmail.com. Or give us call or WhatsApp text to those numbers, or interact with us to our social media platforms, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, Twitter, and Facebook. The name is Blaise Kumbuzi. And also, we have already started this campaign. You can donate, you know, to upgrade our videos, you know, to continue doing this job. You know, there is a link in our description. You can go there and donate, and we really appreciate. Let's take a look to this beautiful brand new house for sale.
Welcome to this brand new house for sale located in Lemela. You know, 7 minutes to Kigali International Airport, 4 minutes to KFC. This is the garden. This is the parking. you see this is a garden where there is these fruits. This is orange fruits. You see, this is a beautiful garden. This is a nice house, eh? You see? This is a parking, where this parking can fit like 3 to 4 cars, you see? As a reminder, this house is in Lemela, 4 minutes to KFC and 7 minutes to Kigali International Airport. And also 5 minutes to Kisimenti, you know, and very close to this university called Africa Institute Mathematics of Science, you know. Those are the outside houses, you know, for maid, housekeeper, and also outside kitchen, that side, you see. And this is outside balcony, you see. Those are the neighbors, you see. And then let's go inside and try to take a look to the sitting room, dining area, rooms, kitchen, bathrooms, you see. And welcome to the outside balcony. This is the outside balcony, you see. And welcome to the sitting room, big sitting room, living room. This is it. This is a living room, big living room. And they welcome to the dining area. You see, this is a dining room. This is a sink. And let's take a look to the first bedroom, which is like a guest bathroom. This room is self-contained, you know. And this is the bathroom of this first bedroom, which is like a guest room. Thank you. and welcome to this beautiful and big kitchen. And let's take a look to the backyard. This is a backyard, you know, backyard space. Those are the neighbors. You see, those are banana plantation. That is the outside kitchen, you know, for the barbecue and also for the other things. You see, those are the neighbors, you see. And also, that is a water tank. And also, those are the outside houses, you know, for housekeeper, housemaid, for security guy. Depends on what you want. And also, this is the backyard space, you see. Thank you. And also, let's take a look to the looms, the remaining four looms. Welcome to the second bedroom. Welcome to the third bedroom. This is the fourth bedroom. And let's take a look to the fifth bedroom, which is like a master bedroom, you see.
Thank you for watching. Let's end up this video out here. As you have seen it, this is a brand new house for sale. This house has a 5-bedroom, 3-bathroom, 1 sitting room, dining room, kitchen, outside houses, kitchen, houses for housekeeper, housemaid. The price of this house is $100,000 USD, which is like $100 million Rwandan francs. If you want to know more information or if you want to buy it, just let us know to our email blazercombos250@gmail.com, or give us a call or WhatsApp text to those numbers, or interact with us to our social media platforms: Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, Twitter, and Facebook. The names are Blazer Kumbuzi. And then we have already started this campaign where you can donate to our channel, you know, to improve quality of videos. You know, there is the links in our description box. Please go and support us. Really appreciate you guys. And love you so much. Let's spread love. Peace up.